final French master violin from the Didier Nicolas Learner workshop around 1830s. The violin shows a nicely framed one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, an older fitted tailpiece, new chin rest, ebony chin rest, a new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.